Don't remember anything about last night?
No, sir. No, I don't remember much of anything.
The last thing I remember, it was really crowded. I mean, it was Halloween.
This court session has begun.
My name is Tory Bowen. B-O-W-E-N.
Do you understand that any accidental or deliberate violation to usage of language could result in contempt?
I don't understand your definition of accidental.
I could have the bailiff get a dictionary if you would like for us to do that.
I want that coward to know that my daughter has a father.
I just want my right to a fair trial.
What's all this media attention you're generating here? It's causing so much commotion about you refusing to abide by the orders of this court. It's disrespectful to the administration of justice and the authority of this court. And I think that her testimony should be stricken.
This must have been a very scary Halloween for you.